Good morning, Craig. Can you say good morning?
Good morning.
Day two of our Omaha vacation. We are going down. Yeah, going down to eat our complimentary breakfast.
We are staying at the Embassy Suites Hilton in the Old Market area of Omaha. You can walk to the shops right across the street from the hotel. And so far, we are having a fantastic stay here. Looks like breakfast is right over there. Okay, let's see what there is. First off, we have some nice looking fruit and yogurt. Craig, you want to get a plate? You'll put your phone in your pocket.
Okay.
I was going to say fruit for the end. Looks like there's eggs, scrambled eggs.
A little dry. That's how I like them.
Some breakfast potatoes. I see sausage and pancakes. I am not very hungry this morning. So, I don't know. I might just have some. A little bit of potatoes, maybe a pancake here. We've got some syrup.
And then we have
a variety of condiments and some, that looks like oatmeal, which actually sounds kind of good. And then they have some things to put in your oatmeal. Over here, they have cereal, which is probably more what I'm feeling this morning. They have cereal, they have cornflakes, Raisin Bran, Cheerios, and some Fruit Loops. And they also have an assortment of breads. Looks like poppy seed. I'm not sure what that is. That looks like probably maybe lemon. And that is a, looks like a cinnamon nut bread. And they have some blueberry muffins over here, some Jiffy peanut butter. They have an assortment of, they have cream cheese. Oh, they have bagels over there. Cream cheese, jelly, butter. Over here, they have toast and bagels. And then toast those right there. Awesome, this is an awesome buffet. Over here, they have an omelet station. Coffee, and it also has hot water, so you can make tea or hot chocolate. They have creamers and sweeteners. Over here they have some milk, and they also have almond milk and the soy milk. Here you can get soft drinks or juices. What do you think of breakfast?
It's delicious.
What was your favorite part?
The toast with jam and peanut butter.
It was pretty good.
And the sausage patties and the links and the scrambled eggs and the yogurt.
Mm-hmm. Sounds like a good breakfast. Finishing it off with some hot chocolate, right?
That's cold hot.
Yeah, you know, wait a little bit. Breakfast was really great. There was actually options for everyone. We are out to explore the Old Market area today. There we go. Now I can get
everybody. Hi.
We're a little early. A majority of the shops don't open till 11, but there are some open at 10. And we may just stop and have a coffee somewhere, kill some time. It is brisk today. This is April 9th, 2024. It's supposed to get into the 60s today and full sun. So maybe this afternoon we won't need a jacket. There's Spaghetti Works, which is very popular here. Craig has already said no way to Spaghetti Works. It's the very first time I've ever seen a Scooters with an indoor location. You could sit in there and drink your coffee. Well, do you want to stop in there first, or do you want to go over across the street first?
Let's go across the street.
Okay. We see a store across the street we're going to check out. It's called City Limits. Looks like there's a parking garage over there. This is called the Table Coffee. There's lots of coffee places down here. This looks like a church.
This is that one. It wasn't the one across from us, it's that one.
This is the kitchen of Billy Frog's downtown. With a froggy arcade. And we are going right here to City Limits, which looks like kind of a this, that, and the other. I see a tote bag that I sort of really want. I take my glasses off. But I can't see if I take my glasses off. Craig likes this store. This is a good store because it has lots of stuff that Craig will enjoy looking at. Let me see.
It's a cup of pug.
Let me see, Craig. So many, many, like these like old looking toys, like the balloon powered car. There's a joke box, a kazoo.
No! No!
Chicken feet. So funny. Liv, you'd love these, wouldn't she? If she was here. Look
we
at the,
a lot of this stuff
the birds. I didn't see. Yeah, I know. That's what I was thinking of. But these are cute. Armadillo?
Armadillo.
Is that an armadillo? Yeah.
Yeah.
Unicorn.
Oh, it's a unicorn. Oh, now I see. Well, you know, Liv, you'd like that one. Look, it's a snail.
It's a slug.
A slug? I don't know. I thought it was a snail.
It doesn't have a shell.
Oh, I thought that was a snail. The shell. Just see if it says. Oh, it's a slug. You're right. They're so soft. The Rat King. Oh, is that a pizza cape? Craig really likes the dragons. Are they your favorite?
Yep.
That may be my favorite. I love that mug. How much is it? $18. Wait, now I know I don't need any more mugs, but I'm not saying I wouldn't buy one. These birds. That's something else that if my mom were still alive, we'd definitely be getting this for her. They have all kinds of these cool posters. Look at this one of the states. That's really cool. Let's see if we can find Iowa. I finally found it. And of course, it has a picture of corn. These store mats are hilarious. If you, this is not a joke. If you, that's so awesome.
You get that scaredy dog.
Do
used to be Craig's favorite thing. Do you still have your sound machines, Craig?
Yeah.
I wanted to hear Emergency Bigfoot.
He's 7 foot tall.
Oh, he goes on your wall?
Yeah, I guess so. I really feel like I definitely have to get this. The Bigfoot camp. This baggie is $18, but I just really have to have it.
The price of the bag is elementary, Watson.
A Sherlock Holmes doll? A Gandhi? They're like heavy, kind of. They're weighted.
Shakespeare. Is that? No, that's not.
It is Charles Darwin.
Here's Einstein.
Oh, yeah, that'd be my pick. Because he just looks like kind of a goofy grandpa. What's this guy? Marie Sadowski Curie.
Yeah, Marie Curie. She discovered, uranium.
I did not know that. There's books about all these different people. Elvis, there's an Elvis book. Little People, Big Dreams. Oh, it's like the story of Elvis. That's actually pretty cool.
You could always get your Sigmund Freud and William Shakespeare pillows here.
Sure you don't want a sound machine?
I don't want a sound machine.
Okay, right, in the Old Market Sundries shop.
Look, there's a unicorn puppet.
This was $6 in the other store. It's $7.79.
Yeah. So this one's more expensive. So far,
I'm going to take this chance to get some postcards.
This is kind of a cool one, just up Iowa. Remember why they have Iowa postcards in Nebraska?
And the prairie dogs. I think I'm getting that one and
this one because it's funny.
It's a pretty ornament. I like these ornaments over here.
Yeah!
So this seems to have things for all the different holidays. Very cute, too. Different from the stuff you see at the other retail shops, I feel like. This little guy. But I do like these. And how much are they? Let's see. $8. I might have to get this fella.
Definitely going to need a Nebraska magnet. I think maybe I like this one the best. Going to check out this amazing store. It's called the Amazing Imaginarium. So cool.
Hey, look, they're like me.
There's you.
Well, you're wrong, Doc.
How
are
you folks doing today?
Good. Yeah. Oh, you found Donald Duck.
Daffy
Duck. Yeah. Oops. That's why he said, there's me. Oh, and the Roadrunner?
The Wile E. Coyote.
I keep saying the wrong thing. Oh, yeah. Oh, I know this one, though. It's Tweety Bird.
Yep.
Who's this, Craig? Is he after Marvin the Martian?
Yeah, Instant Martian.
This is like, they should call this Craig's World. They have all kinds of things that you like in here, Craig, don't they?
Yeah, Tom and Jerry.
Does he do anything? There you go. Who did the voice of Ren?
John Chris Belusi.
What did he say?
You fat-blooded idiot.
That's what I thought he said. Well, there's Stimpy. I've never seen this one. Is that a furball?
another one. This reminds me of the song from Lamb Chop. This is the store that never ends. It is huge. Has everything you can imagine. Some old video games back here. Dig Dug. Definitely from my era. My favorite video game was Galaga. I like Centipede too. These are just games. Yikes, who is that? This is what Craig wants.
Yeah.
Let's see. He wants this.
Yeah.
Which, okay. It's kind of a spoof of a lot of the old comics. Whole gremlin section, which of course Craig likes. You like the gremlins, don't you? Mm-hmm. What are the rules for gremlins?
No bright lights, don't make him wet, and never feed him after midnight.
And we are now coming to the Hollywood candy store, which is one of the big attractions. You can't really miss it. I can smell candy or something. With this old VW out here. You probably sit in that. Oh, they have a place you can sit out here. Eat your candy. Oh, look, there's a Shoney's Big Boy down there. Yeah, popcorn. I don't know what smells so sweet in here, but it smells like they're making some kind of candy. It almost smells like food. Oh, they also have banana cream fudge. Rock candy. By candy by the pound. You need a refreshing drink, Craig? Here's the old timey, some of it, like Chiclets. When's the last time? They don't really have them though. It's just the display. Yeah.
Where's the, there's
the
blackjack.
Oh, yeah. Blackjack? Yep, it does. Licorice gum. Some beanies. I mean, this is definitely like Craig's dream come true. I'm not going to lie. I love those jelly bellies too. They are addicting. Oh, I've never seen maple jelly bellies. See if there's any other flavors. I've never seen wild blackberry. I don't think I've seen that. Plum. You do have some I wasn't aware of anyway. All kinds of bulk candy. Oh, Joe's got a basket down there. Lots of different Kit Kats. What'd you find? Sky bars.
I used to get those as a kid. These aren't the originals.
So are they different flavors
in
there?
Each piece.
What are the flavors?
It's like a marshmallow nougat, caramel, vanilla, and one of them is like fruit filled.
Turkish taffy. That's hard.
I had to get some black cow.
Oh, of course.
And then I found Look Bar. Never heard of
that's
that.
That's what I was
dark
seeing
chocolate.
That.
And Rocky Road Original.
I think it's a taste test.
Old
Benny's. Oh, honey. Never even heard of it. It looks like Cheerios.
Yeah.
Zagnut. I love the Zagnut. Those are so good. That's a long boy. It's some kind of a taffy, it looks like. It's the king himself. Back here, we have like a soda shop. You want to sit down there? Okay, you can sit there. Oh, they have like a soda fountain where you can get a drink. Is this the Duke? It is! Craig, look who it is!
John Wayne!
The vintage arcade. Can you play these games?
Yeah.
Oh, definitely. Yeah, we'll come back to. Well, even after lunch, so Craig can get some medicine and.
I can't play pinball.
You can. He played Simpsons pinball all the time. World's Fair. This is really cool. Definitely coming back and playing some pinball. Oh yeah. Oh, look at this, the dancing lady pinball machine. So does she dance if you hit the right thing? Yeah, we gotta try some of these. These are some arcade games, too. Look at this Elvis game. Arcade. One of my old favorites. It looks like it.
See, they've got signs.
Yeah. Oh, keeps going too. Sing along. Oh, I've just got to try some of these. No Simpsons, though.
Join us in a tunnel.
And Pez, as far as the eye can see.
Look at, there's like an eBay Pez dispenser. I never ever knew that. That's funny.
I don't know, is eBay popular enough anymore to have a Pez dispenser? Oh, this is cool. Is it a video game or it's a pinball machine? It's out of order, but yeah. It's pretty cool. It's like a robot. So we have a theater that says for party rentals. It's Hollywood fun movie theater.
Oh God.
Can't see much, but it would be a fun party.
You can rent the diner for $150
an hour.
Theater's
$200.
Oh, there's Olaf.
Yeah, Olaf.
And look at that.
Mike and Sully.
Out of all that stuff in there, which thing would you like to have?
This one, the Simpsons Comet.
Oh, yep. I see it back there. We are going to Cubby's to see if we can find Craig some sinus medicine. It's basically a convenience store. Craig is just miserable with his nose running and being stuffy. Whoa, that smelled good. Welcome to Cubby's. Man, that smells so good in here. Whoa, it's huge too. And they have a meat counter and a convenience store. Interesting. Let's see. Popcorn. We're trying to find the aisle with the... Let's go down this one. Baby hair. Health and beauty. So I'm guessing it will be in this aisle. Right down here. Aha. Got it. Okay, we're in business. And we are trying Billy Frogs for lunch. Feeling better now, Craig?
Yep.
Good. I think Craig needed to sit down, relax, and have some lunch.
Yeah.
And wait for the medicine to kick in. And I just want to show you around Billy Frogs a little bit because I asked for a drink with pineapple and I got it. This is, I think he said it was Bacardi with pineapple juice probably, but so good. Joe got a beer. I have no idea what kind. That's amazing. I'm going to ask for that from now on.
What's that?
I said my drink's amazing. I'm going to ask for that from now on. I think it's just pineapple juice and Bacardi rum, but it's so good.
Hey,
see how the food is. The atmosphere is wonderful. And it's 12:30 and it's not busy in here, so I'm finding that none of the stores are busy. It's probably because it's a weekday, and I think they are definitely busier at night. That's pretty cool. Here's a look at the menu.
What about appetizers?
Yeah, what do they got for appetizers?
Chips and queso.
Oh, that sounds good. That sounds really good. That's a great idea. Let's get that. You having a good day, Craig?
Yep.
What's your favorite part so far?
The candy store.
Yeah. It's a lot of fun. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I want to go back there and play some video games. I want to play some pinball.
And we don't have quarters.
Yeah, we'll have to get some quarters. That's a good point.
They got a machine in there.
Oh, okay. What are you drinking?
I got a double of Weller Special Reserve. It's hard to get hold of, especially in Iowa. They say it's a lot easier over here.
I took a drink. It's pretty good. It did make my nose tingle, but the taste was good. It's milder than some.
Well, it's a weeded bourbon, so it's got a lot sweeter notes on the front.
For starters, we got some chips and salsa. The chips were amazing. They were warm and crisp. The cheese dip was good, and the salsa was really good too, and not too spicy for me. Craig and Joe both got the barbecue bacon cheeseburger, which ended up to be huge. It was a half pound burger.
Craig's already got his new
Craig's job. Up for the challenge. It's hard to get your mouth over, isn't it, Craig?
Yeah, it's hard to get my mouth
Should
open.
I cut it in half for you?
Yeah.
Okay, and I got a tenderloin, and this is how huge it is. It looks awesome, though.
That holy bucket set is a good burger.
Let's see what Craig thinks. Craig's having trouble getting his mouth over it, you know, when it's really hot. What do you think, Craig?
Tastes delicious.
Here is a cross section of my tenderloin. It's nice and thin and crispy, just the way I like it. It's so delicious. One of the best tenderloins.
This time I got a Moscow Mule. It's really good. All right, Craig, can you give us a review of Billy Frog's?
Now, Billy Frog's may be the best restaurant. The queso and the chips and the burger and the pork tenderloin are delicious. The waiter is nice. I give it 2 thumbs up, 5 stars, and a Craig A. Favreau silver approval.
I think Craig's getting his coat on.
Going back to the candy shop.
Hi there.
To see if they have any peanut butter fudge. I got some last night. It was amazing. Oh, yeah. I don't see the tea. Where was the tiramisu anyway? Our next stop is going to be this Poke Boba House, because I'm going to try a real boba tea. The only boba tea I've ever had is like been the kind out of a can, which I know isn't the same. Pet shop bear hunt. Oh, look at all these little. So cool. I've definitely got to get something out of one of these. Okay. Look at. Oh, okay. Here we go.
That's what I'm getting.
Let's see. What am I going to get? I wonder what Blue Galaxy is. You know how I always go for blue?
What the?
These quarters are for the vending machines over there. No, Joe got the tiramisu boba tea. How's it taste?
It's really good. The boba's are really great.
And I got the blue magic. Oh, Craig's trying it. Nope, don't like that one. You might like mine, though.
You turn it upside down.
Yeah, I'm going to get us the straw. I have to turn this upside down and mix it. It's called the Blue Galaxy.
You're pretty good.
Okay, let's see what this tastes like. So good. And this is pea flour. And it has the lychee bobas in it also. This is delicious. Why didn't I try boba tree? Why didn't I try boba tree tea sooner? I can't say it. Why didn't I try boba tea sooner? Greg? Mm. How are those crab rangoons?
Good.
They also have poke bowls, if that's how you say it. I think it is. And they had crab rangoon. Of course, when Craig saw that, we have to get some crab rangoon. Craig's going to try my bubble tea.
Whoa.
What do you think?
Tastes good.
Yeah, that one's delicious. I didn't think you'd like that one because it's probably milky, right? Yeah. Whoops.
Oh, bother.
You can only put one in at a time, buddy. Okay, now you turn the thing. Oh, let's see what we got. Can you get it? Okay. We'll open that in a little bit at the table. Do you think so? Okay. Now let's choose another one. Oh, here. You're going to need that too. Okay. Okay. And these cost $2.50. Okay. Let's take them to the table and see what we got.
Better be good.
What'd you get? It's a squishy. Is it a strawberry?
Yes, strawberry.
Oh, well, that's a good one for you. $2.50. Not really that bad for a squishy toy. Does it smell like strawberries?
Nope. Does it smell like strawberries? No.
You hold it in your hand so we can. There we go, just like that. There's our little strawberry. I'm guessing it's supposed to be a strawberry.
I think it's a tomato.
Oh, a tomato. Okay. Now, you want to open the other one? Libby would love this, wouldn't she?
She loves that for $25.
No, I wanted the pink one. Or... What did we get? It's blue.
It's blue.
Oh, you got it. It's a little cat. Is that a sticker or something? Oh, this one's hard. Oh, it's a...
Blue.
Do you need help? Can I see him? Okay. Here's a little cat. He's very cute. He's holding like a, maybe it's a crystal ball. And there's a little tag we need to put on him. I'm happy. And that was our experience trying boba tea and playing some Japanese vending machines. And it was very fun. And we really like the boba tea. Let's see what else we can find now. Kinds of popcorn. This is fun. Purple.
Well,
oh, it's a singing floating pasta indicator. A beep egg. It's the singing floating egg timer. Well, these are kind of cool. $25.
Ooh. Those have tons of kitchen stuff here, like,
and this is funny. Lots of little gadgets, fun things, gift items, candles. This reminds me a lot of another store that we were at. They have a lot of the same things, but they also have different things. I'm terribly alarmed at how much the F word is used on decorator items these days. Looks like a real pie, doesn't it?
Lemon.
Does the soap smell like lemon meringue, Craig? No. Smell the soap. He's not. Oh, I don't know if that's even soap. I don't know. Tokyo, I wonder what that is. Oh, it's all you can eat sushi. Never mind. And this is the downstairs Ashley's. I didn't know if that was that Ashley's. Well, anyway, we're going to go down here. Makes me think I'm going to Cheers. Oh, we're greeted by a pirate.
That's a pirate skeleton, actually.
A pirate skeleton, yeah. Over 200 bottles of sodas.
2,000.
2,000 different kinds of sodas. Oh, bottles. Look at this mustard soda, horchata, pumpkin pie.
Nancy. Black olive.
Oh my goodness. Whirly pop. Swamp juice. Would be a fun taste test. Dog and Suds root beer. We didn't try this one. Gamer Goop. Lemon meringue soda. Well, this is a fun shop. Sioux City root beer, howling ginger beer, buffalo wing soda. Oh my goodness. I can only imagine what some of these taste like. Martian soda? What do you think Martian soda tastes like? It kind of looks like ginger ale. Lots soda. Oh, cookie dough soda. Interesting things in here. Hot sauces, like walls of hot sauces. I'd say this is a must check out if you're in Omaha. As far as the eye can see. Oh yeah. I bet Bennett would buy at least one if he was here. They're all such interesting bottles. I wonder if anyone collects hot sauce bottles. Okay. Because they really do have cool ones.
Not the ones that just have the paper labels.
Well, this guy's cute.
Look at all the Daves. Here, I gotta get by you.
Bake the Perfect Woman cookie cutter. Bake the Perfect Kids. Never Text During Dinner. Stays Innocent Forever. And The Perfect Man. Happily Turns Off the TV. And can actually read your mind. Is this Bigfoot with the gnomes? That's funny.
He's one with the gnomes.
So many skeletons. Whoa, look at this guy. He's so scary looking. They have just every skull you could imagine. And the ones I've looked at haven't been a bad price, like $18.99. I looked at one up front that was only $14.99 if you're looking for a skull. And then next to the scary guy, there's some little elephant keychains.
Yeah, most of the bar-related stuff is from fear.
The Grim Reaper. Some creepy looking stuff. And then you find a cardinal. A mug. Frankenstein. Frankenstein's monster. Yeah. That's cool.
And digging
home accessories and shirts. There's a wizard. We got a knight right back here who might just chop off my head. I believe these are aliens. Nightmare Before Coffee.
I never dreamed of Frankenstein that skinny.
Yeah, that's weird. Yeah. Steampunk alien. Oh, and he's a devil.
Yeah, just funk. He's
yeah.
Just
Egyptian.
Joe wants to check out this tiki bar.
Down the hatch. So we're going down another. Think of the tiki bar.
It was wonderful. Just tropical.
It's pretty cool in there.
Yeah.
We'll definitely come back on another trip. Craig's angry at the pinball machines. Oh my. I could sink a lot of quarters into pinball machines because I really like playing it. We did. What you see, Craig? This magic potion that shocks your taste buds because it's sour. We are going to try one of these grab bags for $5. And certain grab bags have a $5 gift certificate tucked in. So if we get the gift certificate, we're going to have to come back.
That means there's one.
Okay. These guys are sitting up here with the Blues Brothers. And I bought a freeze-dried Laffy Taffy stick for 99 cents to try.
Me and Jake, we're protecting. Now we're at Jake.
We're so mad.
It's freeze-dried Laffy Taffy.
What kind is it?
Green. Why? Apple.
Why not get banana?
I didn't see banana. It's okay. I think I prefer regular Laffy Taffy, actually. What do you think, Craig?
That's crunchy.
Do you like that better or just the regular Laffy Taffy?
Better.
You like that better? Hmm.
Those collectibles.
Candy van. Emergency candy rescue. We've all needed it at one time or another, haven't we? Oh, look. That is so funny. Dungeon of the Damned. Ooh. We're going to open our mystery grab bag from Hollywood Candy.
What do you think's in there, Craig?
We'll find out.
You think there's a new car?
What do you want to be in there?
A movie star?
A movie star?
Oh,
Elvis might be in there. Okay. What's the first thing? Oh.
All right, bye.
Well, that's what the girls like.
What's that? Oh,
it's an ice cream shooter. Well, there's another thing the girls will love.
Yeah, they're gonna fight over
Mike
that.
And I.
Oh, a chocolate Tootsie Roll. That's the worst one. Oh, this is another thing that Libby loves. What the heck?
Lemon head.
I don't know about those. Oh, and it's like a grab bag made for Libby. She can't have these. That is hilarious, though.
It's almost all for Liv.
It's everything. I think Josie will like this, too. Josie likes that candy, too.
She likes those kind of drinks.
That is just really funny. What do you think's the best thing? You want that?
No.
But we didn't get the $5 gift certificate. This is nowhere near $5 worth of stuff. I wouldn't advise the grab bag, but it was a fun experiment.
I would like to do the grab bag. Grab boxes at that one.
Oh yeah,
comic book collectible place.
We should go get one before we go home.
They had like a Super Mario Brothers one that the girls actually quite like.
Yeah. Oh, by the way, these are not all alcoholic.
Yes, they are.
These are. That's not. And I think that's Craig's. These are the only one that is this one.
Yeah, that was your tea.
But it looks like we've been drinking a lot.
Snagging.
I put snacks in this one. Craig's gonna show us what this does. Okay.
Fire.
Whoa! It's actually pretty fun. I've decided maybe this was worth $5, but probably not.
Now shoot me.
Well, these are like $1.29 at Casey's, and that's probably. It was probably $3 there, maybe. Maybe it's just $5 worth of stuff, but it's
not $5.
This was probably like $1.25 at Dollar Tree. Yeah,
no,
probably definitely
dollar,
not.
At Dollar Tree.
It's $1.25. Everything's $1.25 now.
Then it's $1.25.
Yep.
It might be two for $1.
It may be. Craig and Joe are reading Craig's new book. And Craig thinks it's hilarious.
Read this part.
I can't do it!
Do it, do it. He got this. What does Birdrunner say?
Dumbass.
I'm asking you. What's he say? Beep, 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 beep.
Oh, you really got tickled there, Craig.
What's Pepe Le Pew say?
Pew. Pew.
That's Pepe the Craig. Who are you?
What does he sound like? He sounds like Benson and Beaker when they do that.